Gaza is the worst hunger crisis in the world. Whole families are going days and days without a morsel of food to pass their parched lips. It's time for unity. It's time to unite and to share our iftar with our brothers and our sisters and the families of Gaza.